I'm Haley Stasiak with your Game Time Minute. Division 4A Mountain Region is finishing up the regular season this week. Top matchup here is Palo Verde at Arborview. Keep an eye on Panthers quarterback Paul Miro. He gets it done through the air and on the ground. Last week, he rushed for over 100 yards and 3 touchdowns in Palo's win against Faith Lutheran. For the Aggies, they're riding a 4-game win streak into this final week of the regular season and will look to keep that streak going into the playoffs with a win on Friday night. For the 4A Desert Region, it's playoff time. Number 3 Durango takes on number 2 Green Valley. The Gators are coming off a great last couple of weeks, sealing their spot in the playoffs with a thrilling double overtime win against Foothill 2 weeks ago and shutting out Basic 42-0 last week. When these two teams met in the regular season, the Gators got the win 39-3. That's what we've got for your Game Time Minute. Don't forget to subscribe.